Rhodes in the lead. Wreck to the outside. Rhodes still there, trying to hold off. And the yellow and the checkers fly. And is it Brett Holmes? Holmes on the outside line, and I think he did it.
There's the block to the top by Rhodes, and look, off the racetrack went to Benedetto, and just straight up the outside is Holmes.
It's official, the 25 of Matt DiBenedetto, the winner at Talladega, his first career win.